had large hands, but then you had open gestures. But anyway, I left because you were really confident here. And Miroslava...
Yes, I had one thing. I think in terms of negotiation, what Anna did is really strong point when she said, you can ask Svetlana who works in your company. She can confirm it. Yes, and
Yeah, thank you, because I forget about this. Yeah, it was really cool. And talking about Miroslava, you were a little bit at a loss here, because Anna was too aggressive, and you were a little bit shy. Yes. So, but anyway, it was also interesting to see your pair. And the last our pair, Victor and Lucy, our two the most experienced members. And it was like a play of actors. I really liked it. And talking about Victor, he was like a strict businessman, but not so polite. And I think that he was a businessman from America, because he didn't know geography. Where is St. Petersburg? Yes.
St. Petersburg in Florida.
Yes, okay, in Florida. So, and Lucy was so tolerant, but I think that Lucy could be a really good psychologist, because she's so kind, you're so kind, and I think that you understand people very well. So I think that you reached this goal because you sold all the tickets to Victor. So thank you very much. Thank you for the participation.